Hello and welcome to a brand new video on Server Sundays. Yay. Woo. Server Sundays. Yeah, so I am on a server and it is a Sunday depending when you're watching this. So I have a little bit of a cold this video, but it doesn't stop me from doing one. Just a tiny cold, not huge. So in the last Server Sunday video over a week ago, we said that we're gonna we said that we are going to play this game next. No, not that game. I think we've got to go inside here. Things glitching. So we are going to play, where is it, Electric Floor. So I've had a little bit of practice out of episode so that I know what I'm actually going to be doing. It's not just going to be pure no idea, but yeah. How do I vote for a map? Why can't I move? I can't move. Can you move, guys? Why is my character moving? I'm pressing the buttons. Well, I'll be back when I have discovered. So I'm just going to cut in ahead in the video until I've discovered why this is not doing what it is. Okay, so yeah, be back in a sec. Right, so I'm back now. It was just a little password thing. It only took 10 seconds, but still, I'm going to cut ahead in the video. I might have been too lazy, so you might have just seen me go off Minecraft and quickly do something, but it doesn't matter. So, we went in this hub for a bit at the end of the last video, when we were doing a showcase on this. So, after doing like 5 rounds of this, because this does look like quite a quick game, so it might be actually 7 rounds probably. So then we'll play our usual pumpkin game at the end. And then we'll do a preview of what we will be doing next Server Sunday, which will be sadly out, not in half term anymore, and the Halloween season will be gone. It'll be in November. But then the Guy Fawkes season will come. And we might do extra special Guy Fawkes season. Well, not season. Why do I keep a failing at the jump? Yeah, so call me until Christmas comes, because I want to see what they do with the Hive server. Hoop. Okay, can I do this jump? Hee-ho! I didn't even jump that time. I just walked off. This parkour is so tricky. Hee ho. Okay. Oh, dude. Hee ho. I keep on jumping when I'm in like midair, so it doesn't work. Oh, come on. That was the first jump as well. How many people are in the lobby? We're taking quite a while. Hey. There's barely any people in the lobby. How long? Only got 7's enough. Well, you actually need 11 people to play, so we need 4 more people. Anyone want to Skype? Time remaining 4 minutes. Ugh. Can I'm gonna join a different one. There's none over one. That's the only one. Once again, I'll cut ahead in the video until this is, until there's enough people. So, until then, see you in a sec. Right, hello guys. So that took way longer than I expected. It took around, felt like 10 minutes, but it probably wasn't. At one point, I did really good with this parkour, but I fell. Yeah. Yeah, so there should be enough people. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. I don't know if that you need 11 people to stop. Yeah, we do. Okay, so let's finally start this. Well, this is a different map. Well, I like this map. Okay, the game has started. I'm just gonna stay in a certain area. I really want to win this or make it further than I did before. I did make it quite far, but still. I like the idea of the game, so it's not just regular spleef. It's a bit more advanced. So yeah, it's like TNT spleef. Apart from there's different types of layers, but on one layer at the same time, if that makes any sense. So it isn't. There's four different floors of TNT spleef. It's just one floor, but all the floors are dragged in. So at the beginning, there's a white floor, which then goes into the blue floor, which then goes into the purple floor, and then the red floor is just straight away you're out. So they're basically our floors, and I'm doing really good, I think. I'm not gonna stop to see how well other people are doing. Well, why'd I go that way? Oh, there's so many red blocks. I haven't realized this. Oh, don't slow down. Do not slow down. See, if I stop running, the blocks will just beneath my feet disappear. See, here's a good area. Ooh. Oh, I'm doing so good compared to the last round. Why am I heading this way? Why am I heading into the red? Whoa. Do not follow people in this. Or try to get people out. It'll just end up in you dying. Oh no. I want to see how many people's left. No. It doesn't look like there's many spaces left. I will win. I've never actually won a game on this before yet. Oh no. But I think, yeah, I don't think I'm gonna win this. Oh. I've never done this good. I can't see which color's which. Ah, hot. I won! Yay! Only look at me! I won! Woo! 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 I can't believe I won a game! So, Electric Floor was the first game I ever won. Just look at all this red floor, though. I mean. So, Electric Floor is the first game I ever won. I like this. So, let's join again. Hopefully it doesn't take so long. How many people are in? Five people. I feel like this game's quite left out and not many people like it. Because it does take ages for just 11 people to join. I'm gonna wait like 5 minutes. No, not 5 minutes. I'm just gonna wait for a while. Is there any other parkour? Or is it just these two? I'm gonna try this one. Even though it's probably no different. If it is, then that's unfair. Okay, so I can do all these jumps, alright. It's just this jump. See? There's always one jump which I can't do. We'll do this. Huh? Huh? He? Huh? Sure! How many people are here now? Still five. Why does this take so long? I want people to run. By run, I mean play the game. Yes, two people just said one. Three, seven. Ooh. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Need three more people. Wait. 9, 10, 11, yeah. Oh, there's still four people. Join. Yeah, I'm not gonna do well on this, am I? Stop speaking weird. Yeah, look at the bottom. Someone said stop speaking weird. In the word speaking, they did the number 9. Oh, cut there. More block is that? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Oh, can people just... Right, so once again, I'm going to cut ahead in the video. So, yeah. See you until then. Right, hey guys, that took, once again, way longer than I expected. Now, being serious, that probably took around 10 minutes. Not 100% sure, but I think it did. Yeah, so finally, there's 11 people. Why are people saying goodbye? What? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. There are 11 people. And have you seen the conversation going at the bottom? They're saying the most weirdest stuff about Russian people, about how tall they are and stuff. Some people are quite weird. I've been trying this parkour for so long, and I'm surprised I haven't done that annoying jump. I wish I could just place a block there. We're doing roots. Yay, one. Can we? Yes, finally. We're doing a game. Can I jump on here? No. Oh, I don't like this. Let's just stay in my little own area. I want to win, because that wait needs to be worth it. I'm not waiting, and then I'm going to come last. That's just not how it works. I'm trying not to stand on any purple. Oh, here's a nice little patch of land which I can demolish. Haha. Now no one's going to be able to go here, but I might have just trapped myself. Oh, this is actually getting really scary. What happens when you die? Do you get kicked out? Oh, if that happens, I'm going to be so annoyed. Waiting for so long. No! A block kind of pushed me into somewhere. Ah, so many people have died. This map is really small. No! I was the second. It was just me and him. A second's alright. Wait, okay, I don't think you can actually jump over the reds. I think you can only, walk. Surely you can't jump over them. Okay, so we'll probably do two more games. One player, isn't it? It's going to be a long wait, isn't it? A very long wait. How do I vote? Can I vote? What if I vote try on? Okay, what's help? Help me. Go back to see the hub. What do you know? Oh, till time till starts. Okay, once again, I'm going to cut the video because this is just ridiculous. Wait. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 people. Was that 8? That's 7 people already have joined. Yeah, so I'm going to cut the video again. For me, this is taking a long time, but for you, this is as quick as a fingertip. So, be back in a sec. Right, guys, I'm back, and yeah. So, I think that was quicker than the usual, which is really good. I'm glad about that. I just need to scratch something, and then... all of a sudden the game started. Yeah, so that was quite quicker than usual wait. Okay, so I need to think of a tactic for this game. Because I'm really bad about jumping over the right blocks. Wrong. I'm bad at jumping over the blocks because I always jump a bit too early. So best thing is just try not to jump really. Just weave my way in between all the blocks. And at the moment, I'm making a load of red blocks behind me. But I want to win again. I want to win. This seems like a game which I can win. No! I can still join, can't I? I'm gonna practice dodging the red. So, why do I do that? Okay, I do that. Okay, one more game. Here we go. Whoa, look how many people are already in. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. That's already 10 people. I think I'm going to stay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11 people. Yay, that means I don't need to cut ahead in the video. Woo. Wait, no. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Whenever people join, it makes me all weird. Who's Monument? Can we join, please? Yay! Oh, we're doing the ice ring. Oh, this was the one I won. Very beginning. This will probably be the last one. I might get in a lobby of the next one, depending if there's like one person in it or something. I'll probably move on to the pumpkin one. I think a good strategy is actually just walk around the edge. Because no one tends to go right at the edge. Let's just go around here. Oh! Shouldn't have stopped then. So yeah, look at all this nice white I got. Well, look at this. Make use of all this white. See, she's doing what I'm doing. Now I'm just going to make a giant purple trail. Oh, this is kind of bad now. Okay, I'm going to have to go off track. I can no longer do what I did before. That's so tricky. Okay, here. Jump. I don't know why I'm jumping over the purple ones. Oh, he ran right in front of me. Just look at that. There's still quite, look over here, there's a nice big patch. You can just walk, you could walk like this. Oh, someone ruined my patch. Well, Monument, where's my name? It's my name, this is where I died. Where I died on this very block. Or was it that one? One of these two red blocks I died. I think I was like running over here. I jumped over that block and then someone ran right in front of me, so I carried on running and then I would have died anyway, because if I continue running, I would have just gone splat, 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 splat. I like this map though. Whoa. What's going on? I'm stuck. Oh well. Okay, so can we do one more game? There's five people, we're not gonna bother. So next what we're going to be doing, so we're gonna do the preview of next video and then next week, and then we're gonna play the a game of the Halloween one, which will be happening this Monday. Exciting. Okay, yeah, we are doing Gravity. So this is like a dropper. I did have a go at this one day. So this is meant to be like a dropper. Oh, parkour. So, yeah, we'll just see about how this goes. At least this lobby has fairly easy parkour. I say that, and then that jump is going to keep mucking me up. There's always one jump, which I can't do. Okay, let's try sprinting this. Hup. He got my way. Probably wouldn't have made it anyway. Okay, sprint, go. Hup. I have to wait like a second when I'm on a block. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4. Oh. Okay, 3, 2, 1. 1. Oh. Okay, 1, 2, 3. Oh. Okay, we're in. What is this? Whoa. That's cool. So we have to, I'm guessing, fall down there, but if you fall, you'll be teleported back up. Okay. Get ready to fall. Do we need to pull this? I think we need to pull this. I think we needed to pull it earlier. 3, 2, 1. How do we get down? Is the floor just gonna open up? Whoa, clearly it does just open up. I'm doing really good on this first round. Say that, and now this is gonna be the round which keeps on failing. Okay, go. Inwards. Is that possible? So you can, I think you gotta fall down here. Yeah. Yes, I did it. When I was practicing, I didn't make it even through the first one. I think it's like the first person to make it through them all. Wait, what is this? Oh, why is there water here? It's slowing me down. Map created by... Oh. Whoa, what is this? What was that? That's an illusion. I could not see anything. Whoa. Okay, let's jump. So let's go through this. That's not even a hole. Where's the hole? I don't know. I knew this was too good to be true. Okay, so let's go here. Yes. No, I can't do this. So sad. There must be one place where... Is it here? Is it just here you gotta go through? Ooh. Where he's standing, it looks promising. Or do you just gotta... Ooh, that was close. I just walked forward like that. So, you go... Oh. Am I the only one left on this map? That's quite depressing. Okay, go here. We go... Here we go. I made it. I couldn't even see the water. Okay, let's go. Next one. Go. Game ends in 2 minutes. See if I can complete the next one. Whoa. Expect me to complete that? Look at that. It's just a load of blocks placed around. Oh, you meant to like go on them one by one. I swear you can just go. Nope. Failed. Ooh. Do you just go here? I'm gonna jump on this block. Ow. Can I really do this? No, I went too far. So we jump here. Then we jump here. Then we jump here. And then we just go falling. People seem to be jumping this way. Yeah, helps. Yeah, really helps. Hee ho. How that jump? This is impossible. Whoever's done this, then they're a mastermind. Okay, go, jump, slide. We're going down. I'm disappointed. Is this a Halloween special one? I'm not going to make it through this one, am I? Yep, no. There's some maps. It's just depending what the types of map are. Because it's not always this. It's not always this map will be third. They kind of mix it up a bit. So, it would be nice if this map was last. Because I would have liked to make it at least to the fourth map. Where most people are having the time of their lives with coffee. And... Well, I don't like coffee, but you know what I mean. Is a trick to go the very side or something? There's always a trick to each dropper. Yes, I can make it to the bottom now. Woo, look at me. I'm a pro at this. Yeah. Woo. Look, how are you meant to make it through that? I want to see the next map. Can I see the next map? I want to see the next map. Let me in. Yeah, so that's Gravity, which we'll be doing in the next video. Quite fun. And now let's head to the main hub. And let's do our finale, Pumpkin. So, obviously, the next video we'll be doing a whole video on Pumpkin. Where's Pumpkin? Pumpkin! What is this called? Pumpfection. Yay, there's no parkour on this one though, so when we are doing the video of this, well, then we'll just be stuck. Look, she's finding parkour. There's always parkour on a map. I wish you could like jump up here, so then we could just fly. You are human. Okay, I've got to shoot the moving pumpkins. First time I played this, I was so bad. Ooh. Are you a moving pumpkin? No. Pumpkin! 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 I saw that pumpkin. I don't want to get blown up by a pumpkin either. Oh, go, go! Oh. Oh, I tried to blow up and get that human. See, they're almost impossible for us to kill. Can I jump on this guy? I think if you can jump on them, then they're not a pumpkin. See, whenever they blow up, it's just hard. Oh! Did I get it? Did I get it? I'm scared. Are you a pumpkin? I will kill a pumpkin. I feel like you're not a pumpkin. No, you're not a pumpkin. You're not a pumpkin. No, 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 no. I'm a pumpkin. I'm not a pumpkin. I was killed. How was I killed? How can they tell that I'm a pumpkin? Dun, dun. Do do do. Oh, so close. I got like one little bar away from exploding and turning him into a pumpkin. Ha! You will be my pumpkin! Ha ha ha! Did I get him? Did I get him? I think I got him! Yay! It doesn't say how many kills I got though. Quite annoying. Let's go, 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 go! Activate pumpkin explosion! Do 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 do. Ugh, failed that time. I did it too early. Okay. I think being pumpkin's more fun. Because when you're I don't know which is more fun, but for me, it's probably a pumpkin. Can I explode in their faces? No! I just wasted my explosion. It's annoying that when you blow up and if you miss, you just die. Ah, 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 ah. Did I get him? I hurt him, but I didn't kill him. Oh, no. Oh, I slowed down. So tricky being a pumpkin. Oh. Game over. We won. Woo. He was the last person. He blew up. Does it say how many kills I got? I think I got one kill. Can I wear this? Why am I invisible? Am I dead? Why am I invisible? I'm an invisible pumpkin. Yeah, so that is the end of this video. So stay tuned for the next Halloween, the next server Monday video, which will be coming tomorrow, depending when you're watching this. If you're watching this on Halloween, then happy Halloween. But you're probably not. You might be watching this on the day it's coming out. But happy Halloween. Bye.